I do remember that I am not from around here. I am a stranger.
You must learn to read the signs.
With silent agreement, they slow hopped out of their shady spot into the hot, high desert sun.
She dissolved red Kool-Aid in a large puddle and sunned herself for hours.
All it really takes is four-wheel drive and a little time to kill.
I haven't the slightest idea, but it doesn't matter. It just is.
Barefoot in the desert deserves consideration and a delicacy of placement.
I wish I had time to grab my sweater.
I've never seen such sexy toenails.
Mesa artifacts that need a dress code to create harmony.
Her wood-framed sunglasses blocking the UVs from burning her eyes.
Hello, bunnies. Peace, brother. Dinner for two.
A chill was running up my skirt, a sliver of cold silver air snaking from the ground. They invited her to a magical tea with cactus, with blueberries, and blue sky muffins.
As the wind blew by their ears, they whispered, "All is not lost."
Turn right at the light that's supposed to blink.
Why is she bigger than him?
Stay out of the norm, under the radar. Do what you want in your jacket and specs. No pants, no problem.
Hardly a word has been spoken in hours. It's that way between us, in harmony with the silence.
Nothing more than an epiphany of harmony, lost, depicted now in Easter egg runaway colors.
The website said dress code, no pants, no shoes. I haven't the slightest idea why I was so drawn to that, but I was.
Ideas are shadow of the cactus. Naked is greater than dress code.